is it? Guys, we gotta go to the party now. It starts in like 2 minutes. Come on.
Dude, he's not okay.
What are you talking about? Come on, I'll show you, come on.
This happens all the time.
Shoelace?
Shoelace.
See, in schools they tell you like you can't stand on chairs.
Sure.
But like I can, yeah. if I want to.
Yeah, man, I believe in.
I know. I
would stand on this chair,
man.
If you want to believe.
What's stopping you, man?
On this chair. Dude, I don't know. It's the man keeping you down,
it's
dude.
The system.
Like, we gotta stand on chairs if we want to get anywhere, dude.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I've been saying, man.
Hold on, just give it a second, though. I don't want a sticky chair. I don't want to spill.
Oh, yeah.
You got that, right, man? Like,
yeah,
if you stand on this, like, sticky, it's like, ugh, it's gross.
Yeah.
You don't want that.
Yeah,
all right, I'm gonna get you some water first. We're gonna get hydrated before we stand on this chair.
Yeah, man.
All this excitement,
yeah.
Man. Gotta get excited. All
right.
Right, man. I'll be right
back. Thanks, man.
Wow.
Ooh. Wait, didn't we leave him in the chair? Oh, this is just too perfect. Yo, I'm gonna flip it. Yo, you saw how cool that was, bro. Oh, I got an idea. I'll be right back.
What are you playing?
Well, you see, I have a little friend called Duct Tape.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. He's not gonna know what hit him. Oh, this is for all the times he's been playing loud music until 3 in the morning. Oh, this will teach him to be less drunk all the time.
Well, we should at least hide his phone too.
He's gonna be so scared. You getting the phone right now?
Yeah.
I got you some tape too. Oh, it'll never find this thing. He wouldn't know where to look. There you go.
Thank you.
Of course. He's gonna be so...
I can't believe you don't remember anything, dude. That's so funny. Come on. Let's get you out of there. Let's get you into bed.